It's even stable on uneven surfaces. This stand is solid, so it has a bit of weight, but it's streamlined and easily adjustable. All you have to do is fit your tablet in the tray and secure it with a bungee clip. Adjust the flexible legs to whatever height you want. Now, your arms won't get tired. And unlike using a lap desk or pillow, this design kind of hovers over you, so you won't get warm. And because the legs let the stand sit up high, you can view your screen at eye level, which is more comfortable for your neck. When you aren't using tab lift, the legs are so flexible that the whole stand folds down to a fraction of its size. Founder Scott Blevins knew there had to be a way to solve this small but annoying problem.
The tab lift is an idea that I had about 3.5 years ago as I was laying in bed using my iPad. And my arms were getting tired because I was laying on my back and I was holding it like this. And if you've ever done this, you're probably like me, you're trying to prop it up on pillows. It doesn't really work and your arms end up getting really tired and sore.
The design is useful beyond the bed and couch too, like a backseat movie for kids on a road trip, or as a recipe stand in the kitchen.